we have been doing our best. Of course, it costs us a lot of resources to handle the number of migrants on daily basis. But we've been getting support from the ministry and the federal government for improved funding to take care of the challenges that we have been facing. So even this group that is being repatriated today could have taken place since on the 8th of this month. It didn't happen. It was shifted to 15. It didn't happen. And thank God today the group is being expected here in Lagos. We have so many centers. Of course, we cannot have access to all of them. So it is impossible for us also to know the total number of Nigerians in those centers. So whenever we have any information, first we had to write a note to the foreign ministry seeking for access to those centers. Especially when we saw the video, a recorded video message of Nigerians, when the end I was here before I even reported.